Police investigating, I should say, here after an explosion Saturday night in Lakewood, New Jersey. Police say a home security system captured two pickup trucks traveling together on Squonkam Road. Police say the truck stopped near the small area of woods and a lit object was thrown from one of the vehicles and into the woods just before detonation. Two pedestrians were 50 to 100 feet away, but nobody was hurt.